You know what the smart thing to do is? Every time we pass a gas station, or every few notches of gas, go to the next one and fill it. Like, just make sure we have a full tank.
And I have to stop multiple times.
I mean, it's 30 seconds to make sure we have gas.
It's not 30 seconds.
It's an hour. Sam decided to wake us up at 2 a.m.
How are you, Sal?
I'm excited and energetic.
Jealous?
Energetic. Woo! Oh, are you recording this?
Oh, yeah.
Is it because my compass is all fucking...
Yeah.
Yes, sir. That's intimidating.
I almost just called you scale.
Me?
I said don't distract scale.
Nicole's really cracking herself up. Everyone's delirious right now.
That's probably the wrong answer.
Champagne.
We're currently in the city of Champaign, Illinois, one of the most haunted places in America. It's 2 in the morning, and we're headed to the old lady's barn.
tell them about the story. What happened there? Why we're so excited to go?
We're actually not excited to go at all. It's 2 a.m.
We're freaking out.
That's it.
Oh, we could have gotten emoji movie toys if we got a
hand. We've arrived at the old lady's barn. We just spoke to a spirit through a speaker box.
Like in the downtown.
It's totally sarcastic.